Hello, welcome back guys to this channel. Right now I want to reviewing some video from Spotify, Crossroads video. They are the old movie about the guitar, and in this video it's just like a guitar duel, guitar battle. Okay, before we go to watch this video, make sure you subscribe to the channel and press the like button. Be the first 1000 subscriber to my channel. It will be great for me. I will be interrupting a lot in this video, so I will link this video in the description if you want to watch it. So here we go. So if you're wondering what is in his finger, the black thing, so that's called a slider for guitar. And I have this is DIY. So the idea is they put it in the finger, it's too small, I put it in my pinky, and they don't push so much in the guitar, but they just tap it and then slide it. So it's called slider. So other guitarist not using pick, he has a finger, and that's really convenient if you want to play something like finger style like this. So okay, let's back to the video. Okay, once again, the Spotify here use a technique called bending. Then that you bend your string up so you get a higher note. But the other guitarists are using the slide, so he just slide it up. Okay, let's further that. Let's go. That's called a harmonic technique. Like this. If you put it here, you use your pick as a harmonic, like this. So, just like that. Okay, that's the technique of your right hand of picking. So back again, that is really far bending technique. Maybe 1.5 or 3 half knot, and it risking your string to break, but that's cool, okay? So stop there. When Spotify play and he put his hand here and play some legato technique, so the purpose of this right hand is to keep other string silent. okay? If you're not doing that, you will mess up with another string, right? So really bad if you put your hand. It will be better. So let's go on. So in that Steve, I like winning this battle with using a lot of for me a bar here, like so when he go down, like that's really cool, Danik. It's really fun to watch, and really you killing it, you're god of guitar, something like that. That's cool. Now he fight back. So I'll stop here. What he's gonna playing is a classical song called Paganini Fifth. It's really popular on guitarist community. Everyone want to play that because it's cool to play. And in this video, it's like in the style of neoclassical guitar because it uses electric guitar like metal, but with classical vibes, classical pressing, classical vocabulary. Okay, let's go on. Okay, let's stop here. What I see here, the cameraman didn't show the right hand of him, because he used to play with finger, but with arpeggio like that, it's really hard. As we will notice the difference between finger picking and pick picking. When you use pick, you will be more have stable attack, but with your finger, you have more attack, more wild transient like that. And you can see from the Paco de Lucia. Paco de Lucia is a flamenco guitarist who is shredding with his finger. Okay, let's go on. Okay, let's stop there. That is the really cool lick you can play on guitar, like it just alternate picking, west up down up down up down and up down, but it's quite challenging but really good for you for building your strength, building your accuracy and speed. But in this video he play the finger, it's still possible, it's more easier to play something like that than playing the first arpeggio with the finger. Okay, let's go on. Okay, let's go to do it. I will show you the lick. It's alternate picking. You just play like this. Playing that, and you have the same shape, the same motion in your right hand. You just move your hand, your right, left hand. And what makes it hard is it's so fast and you have to pick the right note. And at the end of that lick, he play a diminished run like this. The great thing about diminished is you play just like this, the same interval, like. Easy to remember in guitar. and the run here is 4 interval. You play 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 and go on. So that's common run in classical, not only classical but metal music and solo music. So let's go on. So stop there. You play only E, not E, only E. This, but every single octave, like so the lick like. So for him, it's impossible to hit the 24th note because the Telecaster that he play only have 21 note, which is he should bend it until the E note. So let's go on. So that run is A harmonic minor, and it's impossible. It's not really how it's gonna play in real guitar. It's maybe fake. So the run is like. And with whammy pedal. But if you want to approach that note, you should have a really long note, more than 24. But with 21 and he play on the end of his fret, it's not gonna make it. It's totally not how it's play in the real guitar. So let's go on. It's the end of the song, and Stevie will fight back. Try to. So I think it's not even fair. Maybe Stevie doesn't know what song is that. He didn't know the lick. I think it's not a fair battle. It's kind of a hard song, and he cannot make it. Yeah, let's go on. So that's what happens if you play those notes into 22 or 24 fret without whammy pedals. This string will gonna break because you bend from here to here to something like it. It's impossible. It's not how to play it on a real guitar. So Stevie have 22 fret, which is here. That is the highest note he possibly can play. But the other guy only have 21. So it doesn't make sense that the other guy can make it into that note, but Stevie, who have more fret than him, cannot play that and break this string. It's not make sense. So the only way to play that is with whammy pedal or guitar with more than 24 fret, maybe 30 fret, 29 fret. You will find like Ibanez do that, but with normal guitar, you can achieve it with whammy pedal like this. Whammy pedal. So just like that. So let's go on. What? Okay. What do you think about this video? I watched this when I was in junior high school, when first time I learned guitar properly, and I feel like, okay, this is so cool, this is so real. But after a few years, I start to watch this as just movie, good as movie, but not real playing. Of course, it's pre-recorded because the movie want not a single mess, want everything is perfect. I understand that, but in my point of view as a guitarist, this is not some of this, not the real how people play in the real guitar. Okay, Don't forget to press subscribe button. Be my first 1000 family, because right now in this video recorded I only has 300 subscribers. So make sure you wanna be a part of first 1000 subscriber of this channel, and press the like button if you like it. And what do you think the next video I should reacting, reviewing or something? Yeah, just put it in the comment section below. And if you like music like lo-fi, hip-hop, chill hop, something like that, the girl study in the background, you maybe know that I make that kind of the music on Spotify, Apple Music and something, SoundCloud of course. So you should check GRIZ Grizz, G space R space I space Z. So you find me on Spotify or wherever. It's really cool if you can follow me or listen to some my music. If you like it, you can add it to your playlist. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, thank you for watching this video and see you next time.